third at the Europeans this year. 23 years old and from Moscow. Here is Maria Butyrskaya.
And she is skating to a blues by Robert Warren.
She's very mature and sophisticated. She designs all of her own costumes. Toe combination. A little shaky.
Serpentine form. This entire program, in fact, all of these short programs are all about doing 8 required elements. This is one of them, a double axel.
Very nice landing, a good edge, good solid edge on this landing.
And a flying spin with a minimum of 6 revolutions. And don't think that the judges aren't counting those revolutions. This is circular footwork, one of the required elements.
Jazzy position.
Trying to exorcise some demons from her past. She came to the Worlds in 93 and did not qualify. Maria Butyrskaya, the bronze medalist from this year's European Championships.
And on this triple Lutz, you can see her jumping ability right here. Look at the stretch back. Very pretty good. She landed a little bit out of line, but she pulled it off.
Maria Butyrskaya of Russia receiving her marks for required elements here in the short program. They range from 5.1 up to 5.6.
5.6, 5.4, 5.7.
And her marks for presentation, 5.4 up to 5.7.
Hello, I'm Jim McKay.